Welcome to this brief guide on how to use command search in PowerPoint. Have you ever found yourself hunting through the ribbon, knowing that there's a command that you're after, but not being quite sure where it's hidden because you don't use it very often? Well, today I'm going to show you command search that helps make that a thing of the past. Here I am in PowerPoint, but this feature will work in Excel as well. What I'm going to do to my image here is I'm just going to make a couple of edits to it. I'm going to crop it to a shape, and then I'm going to open up the format picture option, and I'm going to give my picture a drop shadow. Now imagine that after I've completed these edits to this picture, I've now gone and finished the rest of my PowerPoint deck, but now I've realized that this picture is no longer appropriate for the content that I want to present on this slide. So I need to find the reset picture option in the ribbon, and I could be going through all of the different options, going home, insert, draw, working my way all the way across the end until eventually I end up on picture format and find that the reset picture option is hidden in there. Now, because this is an option that I don't use very often, I don't always remember where it's located. The office team are aware of this, and so they've built in a brand new feature where you can right click on your image and hit the search field that shows up now and start typing in the command that you're looking for, and you can find it and access it right there. So simply clicking on reset picture resets my picture as I expected. I can use this for commands that I also already know where they are, so I can quickly find my crop tools and then use the expanded menus to find the particular option that I'm looking for my slide. And that is the brand new command search feature in PowerPoint. Please note this feature is also available in Excel, so give it a try today, and I hope it saves you plenty of time in the future, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.